Vili.
There you are. Come. Ride with me to the falls. They are Freyja's gifts to these unforgiving lands.
All right. But if I don't faint at the sight of them, you've oversold the view.
You fight with impressive skill, I should say. I taught you well, I think.
You taught me how to fight empty air, Vili, and trees and snowdrifts and the like.
No, I am certain I saved you from a snowdrift once, and a murderous tree. That's how I remember it.
Any man who would call a tree murderous is a man who's had one too many blows to the head.
That tower there. The broken wall in Norway on the road to my uncle's. Remember?
I do. I remember the bite of that winter's chill as we sheltered from the wind for hours. It was you who got us stuck there.
Searching for the chickens you let loose before the Yule feast. I'll have you remember.
It's good to ride with you again, Narsstick.
I told you, that was meant to be a dragon's tail.
It was a woody little twig in my eyes. No dragon's tail.
Must I remind you of your own disrobed adventures in the pre-dawn streets of Stavanger? Eivor the Pantless, a head soaked with mead, and many pockets full of vomit.
A dragon's tail it was, then.
Are you sure you want my father's mead? Not afraid you might wake up tomorrow, naked, face down in a hog's pen?
Is that what you call your house?
Ah! Stoneber, was Trygve not sent there by father to help? We must go.
What happened?
I came too late to stop this. The Picts set fires and ran. They mean to spite us. There are more people trapped within. Free them, Eivor.
Tend the wounded. We'll get them out.
Things. Get to Trygve. You'll be safe with him.
Quickly, everyone! Get the wounded to Trygve! He's by the gate! Come quick! Help anyone you can!
Please! My parents are trapped! Help me!
Is anyone... anyone out there?
There are others. Please help them too.
Must be blocked from the other side.
was my last day on Midgard.
Please, leave me be!
She has drawn her last breath.
Eivor! Eivor, where are you? Get over here!
Go, my eyes.
We're here!
Billy! Where are you? Answer me!
We need to clear a path! Get the man, Eivor. You carry the woman. Niflheim will have to wait. You are staying here today.
Oh, thank the All Father.
Hold on to me. I can get you out.
You can't just scamper away from me!
Oh, thank you, Vili. Thank you. I draw breath because of you.
I thought I might have to rescue you, Vili.
Had I died, it would have been my time. My fate is already spun.
I'm sorry, but you cannot endanger yourselves like this, lords. You have people to lead, a future to consider.
The old man has wisdom, Vili. You have the full weight of this clan on your back.
My father carries that weight. I do the fighting and feasting, and I am expert at both. It's good to have you watching my back again, Eivor.
You see what I deal with, Eivor? The mind of a troll in the body of an Aesir.
Still the same arse stick as when we were children.
I'll never change.
This is hardly the time for lightness, you two. We have many injured to comfort.
Well, that is your domain, Trigvi. I don't wish to be seen as a savior and healer all in one afternoon. The waters at Kinder Dunfall will soothe my wounds. If my father needs me, I'll be there.
Vili, stop!
Eivor, wait a moment. Heminga Jarl has confided in you about his health.
He has. He said Vili wasn't taking it well.
Vili lives in another world entirely right now. He is cracked inside and will not face the full truth laid before him.
And how are you? Have you braced yourself for what is to come?
I have made my peace with the future. Yes.
Worry yourself with the wounded here. I will talk to Vili myself.
Om eigi við rúast et leiti hjelpar frenda, þeir munum verða snaudira.
Survey the area, Sunan. Thank you. show me what lies ahead. Sunan, guide me.
Það fyrir að berum meginn hann hungum afgæðir. Það segi ég. Eik mann að brýnast í.
Hey!
Oh my!
else the bad people will come for me. Can you tell the stones to stay still, please? I need to build a stone man so it will protect me from the picked people. I keep trying, but I just can't do it right.
Test of mind and wit. Stack the current stones high and wide.
But they keep falling.
You have to let the air and nature's beauty guide you. Shape, balance, and expression are key.
Oh, wow. Thank you for showing me how.
Steady your hands and your heart, tiny giant. Goodbye.
I'll be okay on my own, Mama and Papa. Worry about me. I'll have an army of stone men to protect me.